This next song is a song that's loosely speaking about the... Actually, it's really great when you write a song and then 3 months later you read a newspaper article and it kind of explains the song that you have no idea what it's about. Such was the case with this song, because I thought, well, it's sort of about the inherited memories you have, the way that you react to situations that might go back centuries, you know, the things that happened to your ancestors, you know, to those bloody conflicts that happened. And many up this way, obviously, and might explain some of the behaviour that in Ireland, my ancestry too, that you have. And I read an article like 2 weeks ago just saying exactly that, so I felt so good. Of course, it was in a really crappy paper, but what the hell? From the Daily Mail or something. Actually, which one's the really crappy one? The Mirror. The Mail. The Guardian, maybe. You're probably here reviewing the show tonight. Right. Anyway, so make of this next song what you will. It makes perfect sense to me. It's a curious sound. Bone collectors rustling leaves on their knees. Many poets in this town look high enough for feelings that come and go, sweeping the past out of their windows and doors. Well, I'm not so humble, but I'm always on time, believing what is left behind. All the shades and echoes of my life are in my blood.
With a sense of relief.